Brady, we have reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find. Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
And Goliath.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. Any news? Just engaged the North Patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously. You find anything, you call in backup.
You worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Fucking Norks are shitting themselves we took this area so easily. Fucking embarrassing, man.
Are reportedly establishing a new base of operations within the Elm Tree Dryad. Liberating this from the Norks will give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
I'm gonna go
Hey.
The Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements.
Parish, we got reports from a flashpoint. Stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
The way I heard it, then look.
Hey, excuse you.
Come in, Philly Alpha. What's going on?
I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard. Had a big escort helicopter to work.
Could be it was Walker. We'll look into it.
All right. I'll tell Parish. Keep me posted.
That warehouse to operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, we might be able to repurpose it for the resistance. This will be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Philly Alpha, this is Shanice. Possible walker sighting in this bomb ball. Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no I in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area.
He'll check it out.
Tree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.